We salute to a man who has inspired the youth to achieve their dreams, achievements which are the driving forces of every parent's sacrifices and endless diligence. To a man whose life has been lived for so many, to a man who has been a part of the best things that happened to Paranaque City, God so loved the world, He gave His hope. One of His sons, this moment is temporary, but the man